You know, Russ, for me, East Gaston was the best in the 70s. I mean, that was the best time. That was the best for my friends and everything else. And, you know, sometimes I forget which year was which. I mean, I know, for me now, I know that it's 1970-something. You know what I'm saying? I mean, I can't always remember the exact years, but...
But you know that our class was...
I know that class was the best. And it was 1970-something. I'm telling you that right now. I remember that much.
Star Wars at least 8 times, had the Pac-Man pattern memorized, and I've seen the stuff they put inside Stretch Armstrong, yeah. Well, I was Roger Staubach in my backyard, had a shoebox full of baseball cards and a couple of Evel Knievel scars on my right arm. Well, I was a kid when Elvis died and my mama cried. It was 1970-something in the world that I grew up in. Fair faucet hairdo days, bell bottoms and 8-track tapes. Looking back now, I can see me. Oh man, did I look cheesy. But I wouldn't trade those days for nothing. Oh, it was 1970-something. Star Wars at least 8 times, had the Pac-Man pattern memorized, and I've seen the stuff they put inside Stretch Armstrong, yeah. Well, I was Roger Staubach in my backyard, had a shoebox full of baseball cards and a couple of Evel Knievel scars on my right arm. Well, I was a kid when Elvis died and my mama cried. It was 1970-something in the world that I grew up in. Fair faucet hairdo days, bell bottoms and 8-track tapes. Looking back now, I can see me. Oh man, did I look cheesy. But I wouldn't trade those days for nothing. Oh, it was 1970-something. 1970-something. Oh, it was 1970-something.